Zazzle, it's a fantastic accent. What accent? What are you talking about, you big idiot? What accent? Not to make a blush. And Doc, it was a lovely place of your earliest memories. Remember being in a pub there and the table were all old. Oh, yeah. Doc, oh, yeah. The old Singer sewing machine tables. Uh-huh. A few of those about, all right. Okay, he's done. He's done, ready for some clear lacquer and some UV resin in his eyes. Although... Nose hole. But yeah, when the orange is out, I'll be tempted to maybe give him a wee bit of an orange stray brush to brighten up some areas, but I'll see. I'll decide that later. I'll not do anything too brash. And there's 5 to 12, flip me. May, the night is just flan and guys, just flan. Powerful. Just powerful. Kindor, no, those are sculpted. These are all hand sculpted. And Doc, see when you get the eyes in, man? Yeah. When you get the eyes done. Oh, man. Yeah. But no, Kindor, these all started their life as a piece of tinfoil this shape. And then I cover that in clay and just build it out from there. Yeah. That's it, Kindor. No 3D printer here. I have no such luxury. No such luxury in this house. Wouldn't say no to one, Nick. I'm here. I'm not. Calm down. I'm not turning one down. Okay. Just more of a brown than a luminous orange in his teeth. Or the yellow, sorry. His teeth were just a bit too luminous. No, they're much better. Much better. So, same again. Give him a coat of clear lacquer. I love this texture. See this texture here that's built up? Oh, so good. Doc, Doc, I was going to say, I do have a 3D printer. Right there. There you go. 3D printer. And it's running on a real powerful computer. You can practically smell the bad breath. Oh man, I'm glad to hear it. Like I say, I think these two guys are my star pupils, as far as the ones on the bases go. And then this guy over here, Spike, I'm calling him, with a bit of a mohawk. I think he's my star pupil as well. Yeah. And, oh yeah, yeah. I don't know what he's been eating. I don't know what he's been eating at all. So let me see, get another layer on this.